lowriders. You've seen lowriders in action like this. Or like this. There have been some accidents, like.
Baby, it's all pretty. It looks real good, but you're the damn.
Come on!
Go. That's right, that one hit there is on the ground. That's what I'm talking about, man.
Usually a car from 1960s to 1970s, like these right here, the Chevy Impala 1964, Chevy Impala 1970, Chevy Impala 1969, Chevy Impala 1965, and also a Chevy Impala 1971. The lowrider is usually lower to the ground than most other cars. See how low this lowrider is? Lowrider exterior screens from the conservative enough to pass for a restored stock guitar rack canopy. The more conservative often feature period accessories such as sun visors, fender skirts, buck deflectors, and swamp coolers, along with factory options available at the time. Interiors will often appear as if they came from the factory. The sound appears with all the systems being here, so not to spoil the original look of a car. These are the sun visors they use sometimes. And these are the fender skirts they use to decorate the lowrider with. Bug deflectors are also used. Lowriders are something called hydraulics. This lets the driver change the height of the vehicle and the potential of the deflector. The reason I chose to do a video about lowriders is because I like the way the design looks and Also, how the hydraulics make the car hop off the ground.